to meet him and say, to the Father and to the Son and to